Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Peggy Lipton.
Thank you.